Hello, I'm Rugesh Shah and this video is about how to make a light detector. Normally videos are about how to make a dark sensor or dark detector. It's when the LED glows on when the dark is on, like yes and right. And the LED glows off when the light is applied on that LED. Right, so to make a light detector, we need some components like breadboard. Not this, like breadboard. And then also a LDR. It is a light dependent resistor. To make a light detector, we need LDR, which is inversely proportional to the light. I mean illuminous. It's an unit to measure the light intensity. Yeah, right. This is a transistor BC547. In this transistor, there are two parts. One is a flat portion, and the other one is a cylindrical. So if we take a cylindrical part on the, facing us, we will find EBC, which is emitter, base and collector. Base is always in the middle. So these are the parts which are needed. Okay, then also a battery. Yeah, it's right. And a few jumper wires. Make sure that you put them in a color order. It's like red for the positive and black for the negative. So first of all, we all should know the basics of breadboard. In breadboard, these columns are connected in series and right, and the other rows are not connected. In all those two parts, the rows are connected where columns are not connected. So we're gonna put our transistor in a such a way that it is easier to connect it to the breadboard. First of all, we will connect it to the breadboard. Right. Then, first of all, I have made it connecting like facing me the cylindrical side. So, EBC, we will connect base to the LDR. There are two types of LDR. First of all, this bigger one, and the other one is the smaller one. Yeah, right. The smaller one and the bigger one. There is no such a huge difference, but it is quality wise better one. So we will connect base to the positive one. See, here is the transistor, consecutively three columns. And then the middle one is connected to the positive rail. Yes, right. Then we will need an LED, which we gonna blink. Or a buzzer. We can also use a buzzer. Right. We will use a red LED. So, it is a NPN transistor. So, in NPN transistor, on the N side, which is a negatively doped, its major electron charges are electrons. And P, it is holes. Yet, positive is P is for positive, N for is negative. So, a negative part of LED, there are two wires. One is smaller, the other one is bigger. So right, put negative one on the emitter of the transistor and positive one here. Then we will take a jumper wire which is black, so it is for negative. Take negative one in collector. Make sure that you buy a jumper wire in this single wire. There are two types. In a battery, the jumper wires are not in different threads, right? So we will take up like this one. Get that. Okay, put collector on the negative rail. Taking collector on negative rail. Yes, right. It will be like this. See? Is this emitter, middle one is base and this one is collector. So the collector part is going to negative, the middle part is going to positive, and LED is connected the positive negative rail to the base, and then positive anode and cathode consecutively is connected to the positive one. Right, this is our light detector. So first of all, we need to put light in this, right? Put LED. So listen, LED is now on.
if the we will put like hand on it, it will not, it will glow slowly brighter. Let's see. If we make it dark more, it will not blink. See, right. See.
So that's the way how to make a light detector. Normally these are the, there which on the YouTube, which are the dark detector. This is a light detector. So it will, it will measure the light. So I also made the like beeper. I will show you the demo, but tutorial will be on my next video. Be right to watch it. Ready? Yeah, right. See, from the variable resistor, I can change the rate of LED blinking. And also buzzer. So that's it. Now on my next video I will show this and also a relay, like relay demo, and then how to make a relay device. Okay, yes, sure.